Hey y'all. Soulcalibur 6.
Soulcalibur 6.
Let's see if I can get the screen running. Give me a few. Ta-da. Oh, that looks weird. Let me fix that. Ta-da. Hope that looks good. Cool. So yes, no surprises here, although it has been a while for some of you. Another Soulcalibur stream here today. Let me just get a couple things situated. Here we go. Okay. Oh. Flipped on something by accident. Did not mean to. Alright. Cool. So yeah, we're gonna go and... I'm thinking Geralt today. I'm feeling like Geralt today. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing, buddy? Welcome aboard. You're gonna see some Jerry. Where is he? Where is good old Jerry?
Show me what you got.
Roll. The target is mine.
Roll. I'm a Geraltatric. Yeah, Geriatric. This is good. I approve. I approve of that wordplay. Very nice. Oh, we're on a favorites here. We go. Three bar. Stand by. Perfect. And for practice, we're gonna do counter settings random. And I'm gonna practice these. And that's not a good start. Okay. That's not a good start. Okay. There we go. So what I'm doing there is canceling out of the second hit. On counter hit, on the first, if the first hit is a counter hit, I get the second hit for free. It combos into a natural combo. If they don't, if the first hit does not counter hit, I don't get the second hit for free and it's punishable. So it's good to get in the habit of being able to notice when it's a counter hit. That's not a counter hit. There is a counter hit. You see the little blue glow there towards their feet. So that indicates there's some visual cues essentially that I need to hone and get better at. It's been a while though. So we'll see. We'll see. A Talim named Thor? Did I see that correctly?
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limb.
I think I'm gonna have to be worried here. It is. Headbutts the little girl. Oops. Go. Warren, how long has it been since you last played Calibur? This must be over close to a year by now, right? Yeah. Yeah, I wonder, do you have any desire to get back into it at some point, or you're kind of over it?
I dedicate this to the wind.
Maybe when Calibur 7 comes out then, huh? You learned a lot. You're getting better. But it is ruthless. You do have to play a lot to get good, you know what I mean? Okay, I'll take it. They're not even trying to move. You could have beat Thor here. Yeah, it is a lot of work. This is very true. There's no doubt about that. And you got to adapt, and yeah. It gets so rewarding, though, like, once you end up actually being good. I don't think I've ever gotten to that point where I've felt totally satisfied, but there's levels to it. It does feel good to get to a certain point. But then you want more, usually, so it's interesting. So that was not the proper way to do it. Oh, yeah, Thor's is alright, I'm doing this wrong. There we go, counter hit. Combo. Oh, neat. Busy tonight, huh?
Challenge your limits.
Alright, this is maybe more like it. Although it is Mitsurugi, so we're gonna have some crazy, whacked out shit here.
Battle one. Fight!
What? So random. Kicked him in the leg. Going well for me so far. Oh man, I'm sure of the combo. Maniac comes out to play. He screwed it up. He was gonna beat me. Gonna do Mitsu Mania. Man, does he want to stick around? I thought they were picking up on stuff, you know? It's getting scary. The schmix was working. And I screwed up my combo. Bounced off the wall. It reminds me, I need to practice these combos. There we go. Man, I'm liking it. We're at least getting matches, even if we're reason right through them.
Challenge your limits.
The heck is this? Chat, can you tell me what's going on here? Who is this? Who's this supposed to be? burn. Stay down! Probably anime, yeah, anime character. Oh, no! Am I dead? Okay. Am I dead? I'm dead. That seems like BS to me, but whatever. Talim is the worst, I know. Of course! Wind! Super? Dead. Oh my God. Yeah, I know. Oh, such a chore. What? Oh my God. So dumb. Oh my God. Sure did. This character. This cracks me up. Oh yeah, getting mixed. I forgot about the follow up on that. I'll do one more. If I lose this one, then I'll jump out. I don't know what's going on. Okay, I guess wrong there, of course. Alright, finally get around. Oh my God. Yep. I wonder how minus that somersault is then. I was under the impression it was way more minus, but seems it's not. Ah, armor didn't come out. I had a sense she might go for something like that. I meant the soul charge! Oh my gosh. Oh, well, one more here. If they beat me here, then I'll call it. Sure I will. Don't know about that. That's such bullshit. Oh my god. This is nonsense. Now they're taunting, okay. This how you treat guests. There we go. We take those. Final battle. Fight! Oh my god. Just barely. So close. Do a couple more. I keep saying one last one, but nah. They've already ranked up on me, man. Gotta show them that it's fraudulent, you know? Nope, they don't want that. Nah, I learned a couple things, so it's okay. But it's kind of BS. It be like that, you know? Nope, I keep getting him wrong. There we go. There we go, that's the correct one. That's the correct one. I was getting so many of them wrong. Nope. Just a split second late. Split second late. That's the thing, I feel like I need a split second more to confirm. So I don't know, I feel like I'm missing some sort of visual cue or something. Spook monk. Interesting.
I shall not falter, no matter my foe.
Oh, laggy.
Yep.
fight!
Him in the shins. Brigitte Gilda, yeah. I think I got rid of. I have to see where she's hiding. Game slowed down just for that. Nope. You're getting shielded, girl. Ah. Damn, they beating me up when I'm down? It'd be like that? Some weird lag, dude. Not feeling that. Oh, they're from France? Is that what the FR is for? Let's see.
Battle one. Fight!
Go. All right. Now we're cooking with gas.
Upon my
better that time. Alright, one more to settle it.
Battle one.
Oh gosh, now the lag intensifies. Got the witch broom move there. Interesting. Will this kill? Might kill, yeah. This hurts a lot. Yeah. Well, shucks. I'll have to give in to the laggy Hilda. Good games, good games. That works. Oh, laggy Hilda again. And they weren't ready for the match.
Yeah.
It's just so laggy, it's really frustrating. Yeah, it's just like, it's fine. I'll exit this one. I don't want to play lag monsters. Maybe I'll switch up the parameters on the connection strength. So maybe that'll help. There it is. Four. Nope. Four. That was totally wrong. That's totally incorrect, I should say. Looks like I have to practice those 4 AA combos as well, so I have quite a bit to unrust and unpack. Oh god, more of this person. I just don't want to play this laggy person.
Welcome, I shall grant battle one. Fight!
Yo, this song's lit.
Oh.
Bleed. Can I steal? Nope, cannot steal around. They know the tech. Kind of bleak the way he's announcing it like that. Who wants to bet it's this spook monk guy again? Oh! I've matched up with this person 4 times in a row. Maybe we'll switch it up with a different character. I think I've run into a dead end here. I'm close to my allotted time. Well, I mean, Raph, I'll be honest, I don't know as much about Raph. I'm still trying to get better at it.
Battle 1.
I just wish the lag wasn't so rough, but... Oh. It is what it is.
Battle 2. Fight.
See, and then it starts to lag. Just drives me nuts. I didn't even get anything good going. Okay, I took a round at least to be a maniac. Whoa, bleed reached there? Witchcraft.
Bleed.
Got a second round. Yes, we got one. Woo!
The battle is over.
Through the lag. Yeah, they don't want none of it either. All right, cool. What we're gonna do, I think, is to start another practice sesh. I'm gonna do some Taki here to wrap up the evening. Wow, he mad? Yeah, I would be too. Where's my Taki? Yeah. Let's see how much I remember. My lousy Taki. I went for like a Robin Hood type of look here with Taki this time. Instead of the,
a merchant ship replete
instead
with
of the heavy, chaos than customers. Fan service-y ninja outfit. I just realized, though, she probably needs a little red stuff, because I think, Oh yeah, this is just, what's it called? Okay, I'm doing this, four bars. Went for it. It's Destiny Battle. It's gonna be the same guy again. They just don't care. They just want me to play this one person. No, okay. Santana Smooth featuring Rob Thomas.
Believe in your power and reach.
That's a great username. Unknown energy.
I'll fight you.
Battle one.
I mean, that's a good song, right?
Initiating. Initializing firing systems.
Who can compete with that? Welcome to Taki! 3B! And you're safe! Just keep doing it!
Damn!
I put her through the ground first, so yeah, I'm technically riding on top, so yeah, it's a known thing, that interaction. It's actually kind of funny when it happens. Oh, again! Poor Santana's featuring Rob Thomas. Oh, this is gonna be so tilting for them. This is the most tilting match I've ever made someone go through. That's freaking wild. How many times did I do 3B on block or on whiff there? Two ring outs and then a soup. That's just wild. Would I even want to? I would not want to play me right now. They're gonna do it. They're gonna stomp me and they're gonna be very relentless now. That's like one of two outcomes I can see out of this. Nah, we just do these, man. We don't care. That was hilarious. I was so focused on being annoying. That's really annoying, but at the same time, I'm definitely not gonna win this round anyway.
Now stay down. Stand aside.
They chucked the sword at me. That is a high, okay.
You leave me no choice.
I mean, I deserve that. No escape! Whoa! Yeah, see, that one outcome happened. It was just me getting bodied now.
Believe in your...
Battle 1. Fight!
Do I play the most Taki way possible? Let's see, more 1As, probably. Huh? Ooh! I swift punish. Fair enough.
Battle three. Fight.
No escape.
Ooh. Dang, got me with the... I think I was in yellow. I don't even think I was that close in danger until that whole soul charge thing came out. It's impressive. I'm dead. My turn. My turn to ring myself out.
You leave me no choice.
No escape. When are you gonna learn? Go. that scaling? Jeez. Would be unfortunate if I got you here, wouldn't it? Oh! Ho. I heard the super's terrible.
You'll be lost to history.
Final alert! Mission timer during expiration.
No escape.
Hoo-hoo!
Kick her in the back. Thank you. Now it's starting to lag a little bit.
You'll be lost to history.
My Taki's not great, but I know what can tilt. I've played enough Taki to know what can really tilt.
Once ago again.
Battle one. Fight.
Not responding or reacting to the flip.
Battle two. Fight.
Don't get me wrong, it's a pain in the ass. Because she has five different directions she can go. Kick him in the shins. Ah, got me there. Well done, well done. Just trying to be cheeky.
This ends here.
Wow, hitting after getting hit like that.
This is as far as you go.
Can we do two supers in one round to beat him? Now stay down. Can you imagine? Okay, now they got me. Yeah, they got me. Do maybe a couple more.
Believe your power and reach for victory.
Where's the wake up super? Yeah, I know. Should have just done it.
One, fight.
Oh, that's a punish. Oh! Oh, wow. Okay. A whiff punish. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Battle three. Fight.
Oh, they had a plan there. They had that planned out.
There'll be no choice.
Oh no! I mashed it. I mashed too much. I fucked that up. Alright, one more, one more. That one was messed. That one I messed up.
Battle one. Fight!
Hey Caleb, well, thank you for following. Hope you enjoy this nonsense. It's fun though. What? I didn't want that. Hey, there you go. Do we want hard fought rounds or do we want ring outs? We'll take the ring outs. What? What insanity is this? Is this the lag? Is the lag here? Is the lag here the rage quitting? Pulling out their wires. They quit! Dude, the thing is, I would be mega. This is. I'm just doing the dumbest shit I could ever possibly do. I'm way too amused by it, I guess. I should be mad too. That's the fact. But I think that's a good way to end things today. I can't believe I just played like that. And it's on the internet for people to see. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll play some more. I have a tournament coming up the end of the beginning of next week, and I've been pretty rusty, so... You're clipping that? All right, good night. I wanted to catch the whole... Yeah, that was just... And there was also the one with, like, the me sides. Yeah, I'll clip... I'll see what... Yeah, if there'll be other parts there, maybe I'll grab. But yeah, that was... hilariously dumb. Thanks, buddy. I will try to play some more of this because I'm probably gonna do poorly at that tournament, and usually I have to have a poor showing to motivate me a little bit. I feel like that's usually how it works. But anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, buddies.